This is something I just got done creating. It was pretty much done all through bezel editor. I edited the bezel a little bit to give it a little edge here so I would be able to work with it and check the size of it, and then gave it this edge here. But really, I edited a bezel and then just went out and moved the handles around and got a shape that I thought I could work with and kind of visualize something, and then I just went to town on it, doing the sweep with the diamonds, putting the smart flow around the outside edges, and of course this will be antiquing, so to give it a black antiquing so it really pops from the sides, you know. But it's just really all done through the bezel editor, and then just flowing some stuff out there and seeing what I can make with it. So I would say don't be afraid to mess with the shell of something. Edit your bezels, edit your ring rails, throw a shape out there and kind of see what you can come up with. I think it's pretty cool myself. If you'd like to see how this kind of stuff's done, where you just kind of get a shell and go at it, let me know, and I'll leave a comment, and I'll throw a couple videos up there to rings and pendants and earrings and stuff like that that you can make just playing around with the editors, with the shapes. To me, it's not a bad looking piece of jewelry. There would definitely probably be people out there that would buy it. But yeah, be creative and go to town on the stuff, and let me know what you think. Something you'd like to see more of, or how to do, or what are your thoughts?